It was only a quiet waterfront. Only enjoy the auspicious sounds from the nearby Gulf shores. Now it's a dazzling burst of color and life, soon to be filled with up to 40,000 screaming fans. It is quite as Ras Abu Abun Stadium, the first built in World Cup history that was meant to be torn down. Modern out of 974 shipping containers atop Doha's port, the Ras Abu Abud will host seven matches up to the quarterfinals of the